looks kind of like a wasp. It has kind of a wasp head. And yeah, it looks like a, yeah, it has a, the head of a wasp or an ant. Looks kind of like a, yeah, the head looks like it might be a wasp head or an ant head, but you know, it doesn't look very friendly. I'm just wondering if anybody out there knows what the heck kind of bug that is. Right, Rigel? Do you know what kind of bug that is, Rigel? Ah, I guess not. There goes Rigel. He's off. What about you, Pepper? Do you know what kind of bug that is, Pepper? You don't know? Alright. Hey, what are you doing? You're not supposed to play with. You're not supposed to bite. It's just a pair of, tweezers, Pepper. Come on. What? You need some ear love? All right, you're getting some ear love. How about you, Rigel? You want some ear love? What do you think, Rigel? Hey, don't play with that, Pepper. That's not for you to play with. That's could be a dangerous bug. Hey, you're not biting that bug, are you? You better not be. I don't want to have to take you to the cat hospital again. Don't bite that bug. It's probably poisonous. Yeah, it's probably dangerous.